All rights to the following gameplay footage belong to Sony and Insomniac. Please support the official release. Hey guys, Taylor the Destructinator here, and here's what happened last time on Ratchet & Clank Future, Tools of Destruction.
Come on, it's right this way.
Oh dear.
Oh, it's you two. Almost didn't recognize you in high def. Oh, you're just in time. I'm about to try out my revolutionary high-speed intraplanetary transportation gizmo. Oh, I take it you was expecting something else. Something capable of vaporizing an entire planet of whatchamacallits?
Cragmites.
Well, I hate to burst your bubble, but it don't exist.
What?
Friend, I've been everywhere in this universe and beyond. Believe me, there's no device like that. That don't mean what you're looking for ain't there. Say, do you happen to need a 3 3/4 cubit hexagonal washer? I seem to have a spare. Here you go, just in case. Well, good luck, friends.
What just happened?
I am starting to wonder if the Cragmites were ever vaporized at all. Perhaps they were just moved.
Ratchet! Clank! Where have you two been? I need you at the arena, Chop Chop!
I think I may have found another CLEUW4?
I'm a champion!
Did you call us here for a reason, or are you just trying to get us killed?
Can it be both? I'm just kidding. Here, I found this in Tachyon's underwear drawer. I thought it might be a clue.
It's time for another installment of the Polaris Compendium of Historical Importantness. In this chapter, we will explore the galactic awesomeness that is Iris. The largest supercomputer in Polaris history, this mysterious behemoth is said to have an IQ of 3 billion. That would mean 170 Terrachnoid Sages or 3 billion Holonet Fanboys. Built by an unknown race eons ago, Iris once served as the ultimate search engine for the universe. Now it resides deep within pirate territory, sealed off from the public. Its only master, the duplicitous Captain Slag. This has been another depressing installment of the Polaris Compendium of Historical Importantness.
There's no way a Longback could ever sneak by me. I know how they think, mate. I'm a certified Lombax Whisperer. Just like that guy on the holovid program who can speak to the Fossilites and such. Except, more attractive, of course.
Perhaps it is time to try out our new Hollow Pirate disguise.
Outfits.
Ye look like a pirate, but can you dance the jig like one? Seen many a jig, but that be the finest. Ye may pass.
can we do you for? Upgraded!
We're running a spec! Some on crew patrols, rubble nets boost, advanced defense technology!
Thank you.
like a pirate, but can you dance the jig like one?
To your left,
to the sky.
To your left,
to the sky.
To your right,
to the sky.
Take a boogie, take a boogie.
Attention, lads! Use of the Iris supercomputer is restricted to educational purposes only. Do not download games, music, or alternative cinema without me approval.
Avast, you rat! Nobody sees the Iris without getting past Seamus Spitsoggy Bridges.
The disguise will fool them this time, Ratchet.
Thank you.
There goes our way across. There must be another way around.
Entertainment has been brought to you by the letter R. Sorry, I couldn't resist.
Me hearty, dance the jig and celebrate your piracy.
To your left,
to the sky.
To your right,
to the sky.
To your left,
to the sky.
Shake your booty.
To the sky, to the sky.
Shake your booty.
I've seen many a jig, but that be the finest. He may pass.
So, this is the Iris supercomputer. How do you turn this thing on?
It appears to have been damaged by space pirates. Perhaps I can repair its CPU.
Thank you.
Fractured vector shell. Perhaps there is a way to repair it.
Tell me about the Dimensionator.
The Dimensionator, created by the Lombax architects of Brigus Minor. Its creation marked the turning point in the Great War.
So, how does it work?
Existence is divided into infinite dimensions. The Dimensionator opens a portal to these worlds. The Lombaxes constructed the device in order to exile the Kragmites.
Then how did Tachyon survive?
Percival Tachyon. Discovered by Lombax Trillium Miners eons after the war, frozen in an egg on this very planet, and raised on Fastum.
Wait, Tachyon was raised by Lombaxes?
Affirmative. But when he learned of his true origins, he set out to bring back the Kragmites.
So where's the Dimensionator now?
An explorer named Max Apogee relocated it to Kershu City. Our cells function at 8% capacity. 8% capacity.
No, wait! Where did the Lombaxes go? Why did they leave me behind?
Thank you for visiting, Iris. Please do not forget to validate.
We need to get to Kershu City. If we can get our hands on the Dimensionator...
A wormhole device is too dangerous for anyone to possess. Now, please, the Zoni say Talwin is in trouble. We need to get to Zordum.
You know, Clank, just once, I wish you'd listen to your real friends instead of your imaginary ones.
coordinates acquired for Zordum Prison.
Ratchet, please understand. The Dimensionator must be destroyed.
Why? Because your imaginary friends told you so?
Ratchet? Clank? Did I call it a bad time?
No. The timing was perfect, Quark. Did you get the holographic schematics of Zordum we asked for?
No need for holographs, Ratchet. I happen to be a skilled schematic artist, trained at the prestigious Kurwan Learning Annex. Behold!
Zordum Prison, a dangerous dungeon of dastardly denizens, death and destruction. A deadly den of devious desperados damaged by decades of, let's just say they're criminals. To infiltrate this fortified fortress of fear, our agent, codenamed Dead Meat, will make his way along the grind rail of certain death, traverse the walkway of tortured souls, and ascend the grav ramp into the mouth of the Jolly Jackal. While I direct the operation from my townhouse of solitude, our agent will jump down the elevator shaft to the lair of eternal sorrow. It is here he will be confronted by an army of tachyon troopers, a battalion of embattled bandits, and an entire school of zombie ninja panda bears. Good luck, Dead Meat. May you die a glorious hero's death.
Inmate number 20G, Vorsalon, Flint. Please report to the medvac station. Please report to the sensory deprivation tanks in Sector 4. Maintenance droid to Sector 4. Please report to the Sky Dock for grind rail repair. Maintenance droid to the Sky Dock. Zordum staff. The North Grav Ramp is undergoing routine ionization treatment until next Thursday. Please take appropriate safety measures. Maintenance droid to Security Outpost G. Maintenance droid to Security Outpost G. Please report to solitary confinement. Paramedic, please report to the cafeteria. A paramedic to the cafeteria. Scratch that. Will a coroner please report to the cafeteria? A coroner to the cafeteria. We'll be right back.
to the Gremlnet weapon shop. Bada bing, bada boom.
Just ahead of you is the grind rail of certain death. You'll need to use this in order to reach the sky dock.
As a reminder to all inmates, anyone caught mocking Emperor Tachyon's name or size will be immediately executed by firing squad.
Very good, Deadmeat. With my guidance and your fortuity, you just might make it out of here alive!
Attention, Terraclons. We have just learned that your planet has been consumed in the Beryllium Supernova. Your sentences have been commuted, and you are free to wander the galaxy in search of a new place to live. Inmate number 829C, Cognito, Slim, please report to Sector 12 for transport to Cryosleep Chamber. Inmate number 510D, Hardlight, Ace, please report to the mess hall for kitchen duty.
Just ahead of you is the grind rail of certain death. You'll need to use this in order to reach the sky dock.
As a reminder to all inmates, anyone caught mocking Emperor Tachyon's name or size will be immediately executed by firing squad.
Very good, Deadmeat. With my guidance and your fortuity, you just might make it out of here alive!
Attention, Terraclons. We have just learned that your planet has been consumed in the Beryllium Supernova. Your sentences have been commuted, and you are free to wander the galaxy in search of a new place to live. Inmate number 829C, Cognito, Slim, please report to Sector 12 for transport to Cryosleep Chamber. Inmate number 510D, Hardlight, Ace. Please report to the mess hall for kitchen duty. Attention inmates. Anyone caught smuggling Gromomet contraband into the prison will be forced to listen to Grabthorian folk music for 10 cycles. Will a maintenance droid please report to Sector 8? Maintenance droid to Sector 8.
Grind rail of certain death. You'll need to use use this in order to reach the sky dock.
As a reminder to all inmates, anyone caught mocking Emperor Tachyon's name or size will be immediately executed by firing squad.
Very good, Deadmeat. With my guidance and your fortuity, you just might make it out of here alive!
Attention, Terracons. We have just learned that your planet has been consumed in the beryllium supernova. Your sentences have been commuted, and you are free to wander the galaxy in search of a new place to live. Inmate number 829C, Cognito, Sling, please report to Sector 12 for transport to Cryosleep Chamber. Inmate number 510D, Hardlight, Ace. Please report to the mess hall for kitchen duty. Attention inmates. Anyone caught smuggling Grommelnet contraband into the prison will be forced to listen to Grabthorian folk music for 10 cycles. Will a maintenance droid please report to Sector 8? Maintenance droid to Sector 8. This is a reminder that there is a lockdown in effect for cell blocks Alpha, Bravo, Delta, and Zulu. Please find a constructive way to occupy your time.
Okay, so there are no tortured souls, but be careful of those spotlights. They activate Zord Doom's impenetrable defense system.
Attention all inmates. The Empire has officially suspended all parole hearings until the Lombax threat has been neutralized. Additionally, pardons will no longer be offered to inmates of Lombax descent. Quigley. Please report to the Green Visitor's Gate. You took your wife's keys to work.
You'll be able to hurl yourself down this dark elevator shaft.
This is a reminder that the Omniburst laser defense grid will experience downtime while we perform scheduled maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience.
What can we do you for? Jailbreak. You sure know how to impress a girl.
Are you kidding? We used to do this all the time back on Kerwan.
We did?
Wait, how did you even know we were here? Never mind. Come on, we have to free Kronk and Zephyr.
Attention, inmate number 979B, Apogee Talbot.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop.
You're in violation of Zordum Statute 36A. Please refrain from escaping. We are asking nicely.
We're moving Kronk and Zephyr in the droid block. Come on, it's right this way.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop.
This is your last warning. Surrender your weapon and place your hands behind your head.
More enemies! Look alive, guys!
Attention all units! The Lombax is escaping with our prisoner! Stop them before they reach the surface! Wow! This definitely wasn't in the plan! Transport the Warbots to Sector 7 and rip them for disposal!
We need to split up. I'll head to the holding chamber to free my friends. We'll radio you when we're clear.
Turn yourself in. You'll be pleased to hear that I have already prepared a room for you.
Torture Chamber 7. We have a present for you.
Lombax!
right, Chief. What can we do you for?
Talk and Zephyr in the droid block. Come on, it's right this way.
All right, Chief. What?
Attention inmate number 979B. This is your last warning. Surrender your weapon and place your hands behind your head.
More enemies! Look alive, guys!
Attention all units! The Lombax is escaping with our prisoner! Stop them before they reach the surface! This definitely wasn't in the plan. God! Transport the warbots to Sector 7 and prep them for disposal.
We need to split up. I'll head to the holding chamber to free my friends. We'll radio you when we're clear.
Report to Torture Chamber 7. We have a present for you.
Fresh air! Deadmate, while you were lounging around Zordoom, I managed to steal the coordinates to Kurchu City right off Tachyon's personal computer. I'm uploading the data to your ship. Don't worry about thanking me, Deadmate. It's all in a day's work for this superhero. Quark out.
Coordinates acquired for planet Jacindu.
Looks like I was just in time. I found Krog and Zephyr in the scrap compressor. We'll meet up with you once the coast is clear. Good luck.
Welcome to the Gremlnet Weapon Shop. Bada bing, bada boom.
Thanks, Ratchet.
This dude is really starting to annoy me. Whoa, Clank! Check out that black hole! I think we just found our escape route.
Oh dear. Why must we always choose between certain death and probable death?
Adjusting trajectory to accommodate the black hole's pull. Initiating quasar boost.
Point of origin to a remote ice moon.
Slag must be setting up an outpost there. Hold on. I want to leave these guys with a little parting gift.
Kevin! He's setting course for the Pegasus outpost!
Nothing personal, mate. But we pirates ain't accustomed to sharing our booty. This is one secret we'll be sure to keep to ourselves.
Come on, Clank. This might be a close one. Clank, hop on that turret! That was so worth it! Come on, Clank, let's get out of here.
approaching event horizon. Engaging protoshield. Pirates are attacking Kerchu City. Ratchet, we must get to the Dimensionator before Captain Slag does.
So on top of already dealing with the territorial Kerchu, I have to race the pirates to the Dimensionator. This should be fun. If you liked what you saw, please like the video and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.